Donald Trump's deposition for a class action lawsuit against him has been postponed. The lawyers suing him told a judge that they don't want to fly into the storm. Well, Trump refused to move the deposition out of Palm Beach. The lawsuit in question alleges Trump and three of his adult children used his TV show, Celebrity Apprentice, to bring in money for endorsing scam businesses. A judge for the Southern District of New York did extend the deadline to October 31st.